I remember getting ready. I was scared. I was nervous. I had all the butterflies. And I was just like, I was thinking in my head, I'm about to go on a date with a guy that I've had a crush on. And I didn't know how it was gonna end up.
Judging by the title, you already know what time it is, right? So let's get it pop. Okay, so, welcome to the drunk series. So I've been doing a lot of thinking, and what I've been thinking about is relationships. I've been going over this over and over and over in my head, and it's happened to me. I'm pretty sure most of it has happened to you guys because you've experienced it. You've been in relationships and, you know, whatever. You go through everything. You go through the rage. You go through a bunch of emotions. You cry. You do everything, right? So, from personal experiences, and I had to gather my thoughts before I came on. So, I've been listening to cheating music, okay? And no, I don't want y'all messaging me saying, oh, is your man cheating? No, this ain't about me or my man. You know I don't talk about my personal life like that, right? Okay, this is just from personal experience. I have been cheated on, so anytime I get a little agitated, upset, whatever, you're gonna go take a drink, okay? So, tell me in the comments down below how many times you've seen your girl take a drink. Because I could just feel it's gonna be one of these days because I was motivated to do this, okay? So, okay, if you ain't happy in a relationship, why is you in one? Why are you in one? Don't even. If you're not happy in a relationship, why are you in one? Now, from, like I said, from personal experiences, I've been cheated on. I'm pretty sure most of y'all have seen the story time. Really, King? I'm sure most of y'all have seen my story times about being cheated on, how that bitch got my ring from an ex, and stuff like that. Anyways, there was another situation that I did not tell you about. Okay, so Might as well just keep this here. So, when I was in this relationship, okay, I saw something I was not supposed to see, okay? And what I saw was this dude, we'll call him Tony. Okay, so Tony and I, got home, right? And he's just coming home from work. A situation had happened. And he didn't have access to the internet. So I let this nigga go on my laptop. Okay, and Tony, left his Facebook open, okay? What did I see? I saw rows on rows on rows of pictures of this one bitch that he was chatting with, who he was entertaining. So, in this picture, this hoe didn't have no clothes on, okay? She didn't have no clothes on. She was ass naked. Titties. You could see her cooter. You could see her ass poking out. Okay? And I kept that to myself. So, I did not bring this up to Tony. Okay? Why didn't I bring it up to Tony? Because what I did was I made myself stare at that picture. Why? Because I was just so angry, okay? You can see it in my face right now, how I'm getting upset about it again. And this is like a long time ago. So, I did not bring this up to him. But the following day, I was giving Tony some attitude. I did not, like I said, I did not bring the situation up to this nigga. And he was like, "What's up? What's going on? Why is you mad?" And I'm thinking, because you know what you did wrong. But he did not know what he did wrong, right? So I was just continuing to be in my mood. I was getting angry, and Tony went to work. He came back and he brought me home some wine. He brought me home flowers. He brought me home everything. Trying to cheer your girl up. So what I did, I threw something at his head. Yes, that's right. I threw a glass at his head. Why? Because I was angry. Now he knew something was up. So we sat down, and then I eventually said to him, "I want you to make me a promise. If you ain't happy in a relationship, let me know now." He says, "I am happy in a relationship." I was like, "Are you really?" He's like, "Yeah. Why wouldn't I be? If I wasn't happy, I wouldn't be with you." And I'm thinking, nigga, really? So, I'm kind of glad he dodged the glass on his head. Because then I would have been in prison. Okay? Then I wouldn't be able to make these vlogs for you. So, the one thing I want y'all to know, if you ain't happy in a relationship, let the bitch know. Or let your dude know, okay? Because when she ain't happy and she's throwing shit at your head or whatever, then end the relationship, dumbass, okay? So you can avoid things being thrown at you. Now, I cried a lot during that time. And I've been listening to music. I don't know why I purposely, you know, made myself look at that picture or made myself so angry about that situation. But it happened. Because keep in mind, what you do to the other person can be doing the same thing behind your back, too. Okay? And what I mean by that is if you're sending or receiving pictures, right? If you're receiving pictures and you're entertaining that thought, your girl could be doing the same thing but 10 times better. Okay? I want you to remember this. If you get a picture, if you get a picture from another bitch, your bitch could be getting a dick pic or sending the same thing that you received. Okay? So it's called karma. What goes around comes around. Let's keep it all the way 100, okay? What goes around comes around. And I want you to remember that. That's it. I want y'all to remember that. So keep that in mind next time you want to cheat or you ain't happy because your girl could be doing the same thing to you or your dude could be doing the same thing to you. Whatever, however it goes. Just saying. Okay? Now, I'm going to continue the drunk series. And until next time, kisses from the missus. And don't forget to keep shining bright like the diamonds and the beams that you are. I love you guys so much. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the thumbs up button, and leave a comment in the comment section if you agree with what I'm saying. All right? Bye, guys. Love you.